Hi, it's Tracy again, and I had an email request for some help with the strumming pattern on a song called Tender Years by John Cafferty and the Beaver Brown Band. And kind of takes me back to the 80s when I grew up. Really nice song. I'd forgotten all about it. It's a super simple song, though. It's going to have three chords in it: G, E minor, C, and D, and that's it all the way through. And I'm going to zoom in and we'll go over the strumming pattern first, and then we'll go over the chords and then put it all together. Okay, so the strumming pattern, it's two measures on each chord, on the G, two measures on the G, two measures on the E minor, two measures on the C, two measures on the D. And I'm doing a strum and a mute. So I'm going to strum on one down. I'm going to come back up and I'm going to strum and mute on two. To mute that, I'm just going to hit my palm as I strum on the strings. And then I'm going to come up on the and of two. One, two, and. Now, I'm also letting go, or just letting the pressure up on my left hand in the process on the down strum on two. And then putting it back down hard on the and. Now, I'm adding some other things at the end of that. Which is just up, down, up, 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 up, down, up. Okay, so if you have got the strumming down and you need to review those chords, we're going to do a G chord, third finger, third fret, sixth string, sorry, second finger, second fret of the fifth string, and our pinky's going to curl up underneath down here on the third fret of the first string, like so, for the G chord. Now, some people like to do their G chord with these three fingers, with our second finger here, first finger here, and third finger down there, and that's good too. Or even the four-fingered G, like so. If you know that one and it's comfortable for you, any of those G's will work just fine for this. And then, of course, our E minor, two-fingered E chord right here, second finger on the second fret of the fifth string, third finger right underneath it on the second fret of the fourth string. And then our C chord, third finger, third fret on the fifth string, second finger, second fret on the fourth string, first finger, first fret on the second string. And then our D chord, first finger, second fret on the third string, second finger, second fret on the first string, third finger, third fret on the second string. And I like to bring my thumb right over the top and just touch so that we're only playing the bottom five strings, like so. Okay? And I'm going to zoom back out and we'll put it all together. We'll do a slow version first. One, two, three, four. Now, I think it goes just a slight bit faster than that when they do it. I'm going off of a recording of John Cafferty doing it on solid gold that I found on YouTube. And very similar in style and also chord structure and a little bit melody-wise. to some Bruce Springsteen songs as well. Anyway, and the style of his voice kind of lends that comparison as well. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Well, thanks for watching, and that'll give you all of the basic parts to the song so that you can play it and sing along with it, or play it with a recording and play along with it. Don't forget to click subscribe. I think it's up there somewhere, and check back for some more videos. I get them up when I can, when I have breaks in my normal teaching schedule. So please be patient, but if you have a specific thing that you want to learn, please email me, message me on YouTube. What have you, make sure that you get in touch, because I get some of my best songs and best suggestions are like this one that I get emailed to me. So thank you very much, and have a great, great day. Bye.